goodness, butterfly 3D craft. It's a really fetching craft.
This is a drop dead gorgeous craft.
This is a captivating craft. This is a bloody bewitching craft. This is a bonny butterfly craft.
The materials you need for this craft is several pieces of coordinating scrapbooking paper, a canvas, a couple of paint brushes, some paint of your choice for the background. I have three different size and different style punches in butterfly pattern and some glue.
Step one, paint your canvas in whatever color you choose. Two, while your canvas dries, start to punch out around 50 different sizes and colors of butterflies. Step three, fold your butterflies. You can fold some of them so they look like they're flying, or you can leave some of them flat. If you fold them, put a little bit of glue along the stem and stick them to your canvas where desired. Our work in progress.
Ta-da!
Examples of the same craft, but use your imagination.